As part of our commitment 2018 coverage, News 9 is asking candidates about their approach in combating the opioid epidemic. We ask gubernatorial candidates to name the single best tool a governor has in tackling the crisis.
Well, I think there are a couple steps to combat this, and it is, I have not met a family in New Hampshire yet who has not been affected by this epidemic. First thing we need to do is to treat the opioid epidemic as an illness, as we would any other medical epidemic in our state. We cannot arrest our way out of this. I would put together immediately an emergency comprehensive plan, bringing everyone to the table who is on the front lines or working in this epidemic, and as well as families. And I want to commend our federal delegation for the funding that is so necessary, working with our healthcare centers as well to address prevention, treatment, recovery. And I would also put in my plan support for our children who are really the victims of this epidemic and the grandparents who are raising them. I would support and have our drug courts. It keeps families together, and treat this epidemic as an illness and a holistic illness. And we must address this immediately.
You know, we've taken a whole new approach in reinventing the structure to go after the opioid crisis. It isn't just about money. We fought hard for money. We've created public-private partnerships to help fully fund the alcohol fund and these programs that are going to allow dollars to go forward. But we're really making sure that we have rural access to care, that every community, you don't just have to be in Nashua or Manchester, but every community across the state from Pittsburgh to the seacoast has rural access to care, to prevention, to treatment, job training programs, transitional housing, all the different pieces that really have to come into play to ensure that an individual has full wraparound services, full support services as they go through their journey to better health and recovery for both themselves and their families. This is a whole new hub and spoke model, a whole new infrastructure we're building. It's very exciting, and I have no doubt it's going to get some incredible results for the people in New Hampshire.